Hello and welcome to the Piano Hour, your daily dose of excellent piano music,
brought to you by Piano Fisher and Yamaha Pianos.
Our featured artist today, Peter Chuknov. Now sit back, relax, and enjoy the Piano Hour.
Thank you. So, und jetzt lese ich ein bisschen etwas vor, aber leider auf Englisch. So, some facts about Beethoven, which I read yesterday in one book I found in my shelf. Beethoven never married, but he certainly had an eye for the ladies. In fact, he often had four eyes for the ladies because when he saw an attractive woman passing in the street, he'd whip out his spectacles and examine them closely as they walked by. I'm surprised he didn't get his face slapped. He was always falling madly in love and proposed to several women, but for various reasons, it never worked out. Some of them rejected him because they thought he was mad. Some were married already. And some did actually fall in love with him, but they were from aristocratic families who wouldn't let them marry a mere composer. Actually, there was quite a bit of confusion about that. If a German name has the prefix von, it means that the person is from an aristocratic family, whereas the prefix van is quite common in Holland. Beethoven had Dutch ancestors, which explains the van. Some snobby people thought that he was called Ludwig von Beethoven and were very disappointed when they found out his real name. A rubbish rumor went around that the true explanation for his genius was that he was the illegitimate son of King Frederick the Great. I wonder what Beethoven's mother would have thought about that. Another interesting fact, a love letter. Among the papers Beethoven left after his death was a letter he had written, which has become famous as a letter to the immortal beloved. It is a wonderfully passionate letter to a woman whom he obviously adored, and judging from the intimate tone of the letter, seems to have adored him too. Although there are many theories, nobody knows for sure who the immortal beloved really was. An intriguing mystery. That's all I wanted to read for you now. Thank you.